I am surrounded by living corpses and dying Oriathans. Mana is gone.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseilles Lioneye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Wraeclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Wraeclast the Kardui way.
Show me the way, Calm. My mana is gone. I cannot carry this. To kill is to live in Wraeclast.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The card we weigh is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Khan has kept his promise. The time of the Karui has come.
Dominus took my home, my family.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Wraeclast than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. Farewell.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Ann's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer. But that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already. Though they might look like you or I, behind those eyes there's nothing but darkness and hunger. Whatever's got inside those folks is not even close to being human. That medicine chest you found, it'll do more than you might think. The medicine will run out, it always does, but Nessa won't. Give that girl a sliver of hope and she'll carry it to the end of the world.
Farewell.